preservation engineer at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. I currently am digitizing a cassette tape collection of folk and country music from the South. My specialty, I guess, would be international independent media. I am a graduate of the New York University Movie and Image Archiving and Preservation Program. While I'm here, I've been working with the cataloging team, and I gave a presentation that was my thesis from NYU that was preserving underground audio from the Eastern Bloc. It's been really special to be able to present that to the people here, and hopefully that project can continue with their help. My thesis included traveling throughout Eastern Europe. I did case studies in Budapest, Prague, Belgrade, and Warsaw. They were usually small archives with very large audiovisual collections that were not receiving the amount of funding and attention that they should be. And the project was really about connecting these archives and creating partnerships.